Hi guys, today I'm creating this cute wine and floral centerpiece with some corker curls. I'm just using a dish towel, Mod Podge fabric, and Mod Podge stiffy. I'm using the fabric formula to attach my little rabbit cutouts to the front of my container, and I'm using Mod Podge stiffy to create those corker curls. For the rest of my dish towel, I'm just going ahead and cutting that into strips, and then I'm going to soak it in the Mod Podge stiffy. This is just a dowel rod with some wax paper around it. I did three different depths of the dowel rod. And then you're going to saturate your fabric in the Mod Podge stiffy and then go ahead and wrap it around your dowel rod. Let it dry overnight and then look at these amazing curls. I'm just attaching them to bamboo skewers and then adding a little floral tape. I made these in three different lengths. Such a cute, fun spring DIY.